What's up, scavengers? I'm Scandinavia here, and today I have something awesome to tell you. We hit 5,000 subscribers. Hell yeah, I'm so thankful for this. Really, I love doing what I do, and I hope that I will continue for a long time. Your support throughout all this has been just amazing. I love reading all of your comments, and you watching my videos is what pushes me to make more. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now for the most epic subscriber celebration ever, let's begin the treasure hunt. If you didn't know or didn't check out my last videos, there I teased you a bit about the treasure hunt that we will have to celebrate hitting 5,000 subscribers. This treasure hunt will be online, so everyone can enter, and I will go over the details in a bit, so stay tuned. But first of all, let's go over what you could win, because this is no ordinary treasure hunt, this is an ant-keeping treasure hunt. The prize pool consists of many things, some of them being entire ant colonies, or ant queens. We have some Lacia species, some Camponotus species, and we will even have some Fidoli perhaps. These ants will only be available to the winners if they live in Europe. But don't worry, if you live outside of Europe, you will still be able to win some awesome prizes, because we have gotten sponsored by Formica Ant Kits. So, if you win, you can get a chance to get one of these, a 3D printed nest from Formica Ant Kits. These nests are really cool and creative. They are suggested to not house smaller species than Lacius, but they are awesome for beginners. And this tower formicarium is so creative, I love it. Also in the prize pool, I will be giving away some rhinoceros beetle larvae, since my rhino beetle female recently has produced some offspring, as you can see by this phone recording. There was quite a few. More things might be added, but those are the main attractions. If you finish the treasure hunt, chances are you are actually going to win, since there are so many things in the prize pool. When you finish it, there will be a list of the people who has finished before you, or if you're even the first. And the first 10 or so scavengers that finish the treasure hunt will be the ones to choose a prize for themselves. And you can choose your own. Well, we'll go over more of that if you finish the treasure hunt. But now, let's get into the specifics on how to enter. So, the entire treasure hunt is based on a URL. So, if this was the treasure hunt URL, for example, AS treasure hunt, you're supposed to add the new code after a forward slash like this. It's really important that you do this for every code you get throughout the steps and levels. That's the only way to progress. But don't worry, there are more instructions on each level. So if I would have gotten the code 5k subs from one of the levels, I would simply add it like this, forward slash 5k subs, like that, and then hit enter to go on to the next level. You have to be creative with these levels, as all of them are quite tricky. However, you don't need any extra knowledge to finish them. Everybody can participate. Be sure to tell your friends about this too, since there's so much in the prize pool, you won't really compete. It's gonna be so fun to see you guys try this. Me and a friend have worked so hard on this. Okay, actually, especially he has worked so hard on this. He's the guy who has been programming everything, and I wanna give a huge shout out to their Discord server, Enigma. Links will be below. There, you can try out more challenging treasure hunts like this one, but just for fun, if you're perhaps interested in coding and stuff. Really, go check them out, it's super fun. To participate, you will have to enter a valid email, since we will be using that email later to contact you if you win, as well as a username and a password. This is so that we can log your progression and see where people get stuck to try to help you. So be sure to follow me on my Instagram, since there is where I will post hints if people get stuck on a certain level, at ants_Scandinavia. It should also be noted that this treasure hunt is optimized for a desktop computer or a laptop. But now you may be asking, and Scandinavia, there's no link in the description to go to the treasure hunt. Well, to get to the first sign up level, you're supposed to crack this code. Good luck! Thank you.